My name is John Hsiao, Dr. John Hsiao. I'm a neurosurgeon, specialize in minimally invasive spine. I find that I'm getting a lot more referrals for minimally invasive spine, and part of that practice includes sacroiliac joint disease.
My name is Jose Ramos. I doing a garbage company. Before, I doing great. After one day, I have a pain in my lower back and everything will change. It's like this. Just feel the pain and it's hard to move, to bend. So I get out of my truck and then went to the hospital.
He is a young gentleman who got hurt and just never got better. He was having trouble sitting, he was having trouble walking, going up and down stairs. So his complaints were very consistent with sacroiliac pain.
So until my wife Googled it, found Dr. Hsiao, and he started making treatment of me, injections, physical therapies.
The sacroiliac joint joins the sacrum, which is the bottom part of the spine, with the pelvis, or the ilium. So the joint between the sacrum and the ilium is the sacroiliac joint. It is a very solid joint because it carries the majority of your weight in through that joint when you walk, when you sit, even when you're lying down. Any type of disorder or instability of that joint will cause back pain. There are a number of tests to elicit pain. We call it provocative tests, where you try to stress that joint, see if you can reproduce that pain. And then finally, the really definitive test is a sacroiliac injection, and that is an injection where you numb up the joint. And I always tell my patients, it makes sense, right? If you numb up the joint and you feel better, and I think he had over 90% improvement after the injection, that's your diagnosis, it's coming from your joint. So he had two of those tests, and he did great with those tests, and then he was diagnosed with sacroiliac disease. We tried to treat him a little bit conservatively, as I remember, with a little bit more therapy. But that didn't pan out, so we discussed surgery.
When we talking about the next step, he talking about the surgery, the SI joints fusion. I feel a little bit scared.
It basically stabilizes the joint using triangular implants that can be placed through an incision about maybe an inch. This is a fusion that restores the body back to the way it should be, a stable joint that does not move.
I think it was the first week after the surgery, I want to jump because I feel better. I have the pain, but it's not that pain that I had before. My wife and my kids, they got to control me because I want to do things that I'm supposed to do.